So this video is going to be on the skill of making an unoccupied bed. First, I'm going to start by knocking on the residence door. Go in, wash my hands. Then I'm going to grab my clean linen. I'm gonna set that on the bedside table, which is considered a clean surface. And then I am going to remove the pillowcase. Put the pillow on a clean surface. And then I'm going to roll the soiled linen away from me. And then put that in the designated dirty linen. Then I am going to put down the fitted sheet. Going from the head of the bed to the foot. And then just smoothing out the surfaces and tucking in the sheet. Then I'm going to place the waterproof barrier down on the fitted sheet. Again, smoothing any wrinkles. And then I am going to place the next sheet over. I'm not gonna allow the bedding to touch the floor at all while I'm doing this. And while I'm making the bed, I'm gonna make sure that the bed is at a good working level for me. So, in like a real situation, I would raise the bed for good body mechanics, but I can't really do that here. And then with my corner, I'm going to lift up the sheet. Tuck this part of the sheet under and then bring it over. And then bring this down. To put the blanket over. And then tuck this bottom part underneath. Then for my corner at the bottom, I'm going to bring this up. And tuck this under. And then bring it down. Know if you can see my corner. And then place the new pillow sheet onto the pillow. I'm going to do so by turning it. Tucking in the side, not letting it touch my uniform, placing it on the bed. I'm going to bring the blanket and the sheet down. And then fan fold it to the bottom so that when the patient comes in, the bed is an open bed for them to lie in. And then they can pull the covers up. Then after that skill is complete, I'm going to wash my hands.